Okay, hi guys, I am here. It is September 4th, 2023, and it is the night before school starts. Tomorrow, I'll try to bring you guys around with me when I'm getting ready, taking my shower, washing my face, etc., when I'm putting on my outfit, getting ready for school, and this, that, the third. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. On to bed. Okay, you guys, I am here. This is the beforehand, first day of school and 16th birthday tomorrow. I see you guys when it's time to get ready at hopefully 5 a.m. if I can wake up in time. Bye bye. Can't even be seen, but I am officially 16. It is the morning of September 5th, about 5 a.m. And also my first day of school. So guess it's time to get ready. Okay, the first day of sophomore year. I woke up way too early. School doesn't actually start till 8:15 for me. Like, that's when they went upstairs. It is 5:43 in the morning. Them first day of school jitters was crazy, because I can swear I was tossing and turning all night. Woke up like once every couple hours, and once like every couple minutes, when to start getting closer to when my alarm was gonna go off. Then my first alarm went off at 5 a.m. and my sister, she was sleeping next to me, she like, why is there a minute in that early? Because everybody knows I don't have to be at school that early. So what's really going on here? I'm just nervous. So I set like six different alarms.
I literally
alarms
hate like the really way it sounds when people brush teeth. So like, really enjoy
six
the music.
Different alarms, like 5 o'clock, 5:05, 5:10, 5:15. I need to decide to pick it up once that like first, second alarm hit. Oh, I'm on the phone with my girlfriend. She's on my computer. Okay, I'm finishing my teeth. I don't have to wash my face. First, I don't have like a skincare routine yet, which is something I'm working on, finding products and stuff that like work for me. But I do use a couple things from my mom and my sister. First, I use the Cetaphil cleanser. Been using this joint for a long, long time and it works. So then some black soap. Then I borrowed some of this from my mom, which is the Fenty Beauty Skin Cleanser. And I use all of those. And then later on, I'll go in her room and use a little bit of her toner, and then use a moisturizer, which I usually just put some makeup on my lashes. When it comes to applying black soap, it's always better to
brushes and brush my teeth. My forehead has been bad all summer.
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
It's breaking down, baby. That's all I can say. And I think it's because there's no school.
Wash off my face. Are you still over there reminiscing on the fact that Troy Jr.?
Well, no. I got up, washed my face, and brushed my teeth. So,
Okay, where the next part is my hair. I'm not actually going to do my hair yet because obviously you can do your entire hairstyle and then put on your clothes and then mess up your hair. This is for me, because I have a big head, but I do have to put some mousse in my braids so the hairs and stuff don't start sticking out, and then some oil, because I have, like, really, like, dry scalp and stuff, so I need to make sure, and dandruff, so I have to make sure that doesn't start to, like, show between my braids. My braids are also red and short. It was the Sweet 16 hairstyle, which became the first day of school hairstyle. And then I take it and I smooth it down my braids. Actual oil. Show these back. Nice. Now I'm gonna go put on my outfit. My face is clean, my teeth are brushed, and my hair is oiled.
This is the outfit, just a simple black skirt I got like a day or two ago, a white shirt, some fishnets, and then I have my red GRWM on to go with the red in my hair and in my crown. I think it looks nice.
Okay, my outfit is on. Now my sister is helping me with my hair. I went for the whole two buns with the pieces falling in the front look because I'm going to put my crown on. I don't know how I'm going to put that crown on, but that's for later me to figure out. Now my outfit is on and my sister did my buns. And now my crown is on too, and I think it looks nice. And then I got the jewelry that came with the crown, the earrings. Okay, so my hair is done, I have all my jewelry on, and then my outfit is on. Now I just need to do my face. Now I don't do actual makeup, I pretty much just am about to moisturize my face and then line my lips. Tuck these behind my ear. This is vitamin E oil, which I usually just put on my
eyebrows because they get really bad after I get them waxed. Oh, I'm looking at my mirror, by the way. It's in front of me. Alexa, next song. I thought Ruth just got me this, so let me see how it looks. You know the girl name to put on the thing. Yeah, I would be too. Imagine Tanya just like, she like, I don't want to make it myself. Can you make my flag? You feeling shocked, yeah?
Few moments later. Six and a half hours later.
Happy birthday to me.
Ending off a good first day of school, first day of sophomore year, and my 16th birthday, looking cute, and eating cake that my sister made. I would put you in the camera, but you're looking a little scruffy right now.
That's so tragic.
So tragic. Niggas is blessed. I'ma put a bike track and a zip line at the other crib. Golf Wing's doing amazing. Might open up another store. LaFleur's going insane.